a fairy. So they're activated. Okay. Well, I guess I might as well actually equip some armor here that might be useful. No. Alright, well, this should be fine. Yes. Can't sneak away from them. Okay. Great. Hey, good for me. I'm going to find you over here. Ancient Springs. Hooray. Is he looking this direction? That looks like a chest. Yep. Okay, cool. Now let's get the hell out of here. Oh my god. saw that chest when I picked up the diamond circlet. I thought that might be it, but damn, was that hard to get to. Congrats, you're the first person I've called on the new service. Dammit, I keep pushing that button. Oh, that's probably because I have the bedtime mode on, so it probably didn't even ring. It was like, this person has Do Not Disturb put on. What do we have here? Horse rumors. I don't know where Highland Stable is. Don't know where Daya Village is. Daya. I know any of these. Traveler's Sword. Stone Monument, Sword's Domain. The spiral there. Okay, Skull Lake, right. Temple Skull, Trock Woods. I could just try going here. Let's see. always get a traveler's sword for the weapon connoisseur. Try hunting wolves for meat. There's another one right there, so I can just get the thing there. Yeah, I can try doing that. Maybe if I run across any wolves or anything. Meat for money. And of course, we all know foxes aren't meat. Exactly. 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 And, that was a lizard I didn't have. Oh well. Hello, butterfly. This high vantage point, we can take off and. That's well, that's a thing. Sure does look like a divine beast, doesn't it? Can I get a photo of it? Well, not from this distance, anyway. They are not in the compendium. Okay. Okay. All right. Here we go. Almost. So close. Does definitely seem like a very cat-like way of looking at it. Okay, there we go. What are you? You're an Elden ostrich, okay. Cool. Good for you. Sure, this will be fine. Raw bird thigh. Okay. That seems interesting. Bye-bye. What's that down there? Oh. Another, target practice thing, I guess. Okay, but this guy is up here. That's a cooking pot down there, which probably means that there are enemies. It's a very pretty but likely very hot sulfurous lake. Volcano, right? That makes sense. Well, then I guess let's fly over here. Whoa, or not. There's a guardian over there. Okay. I mean, thank you. I wonder if that's just the fire ones. Fifth stop. Which, I mean, by rights, it probably should. But yeah, I'm glad the shield works. Oh, yikes. Okay. Maybe a few more choo-choos that I really want to deal with at the moment. Choo-choo's all up in this place. Big choo-choo. Is not coming after me. Okay. Just how I like it. That's fun. A couple of fire cases. Okay. Didn't see those there earlier. Wow. Lots of them. Alright, so are we gonna hit guardians up here too? Some kind of darner up there. We really could not, which is all the more appalling that I missed it the first time. Alright. Guardians, no. I know, me too. Okay. Oh yeah, no, that's perfect. This lets me actually concentrate on the game. This is absolutely good. Mm-hmm. see that the temperature is very quickly approaching hot there. Oh wow, that's cool. Yeah! I've been thinking about that and wondering, like, what happens with the little droplets that don't actually make it into the thing. Looks like it's something important. Wow. There's a lot of lava around here. Oh, it's gold like over there. Right. Oh. And you're almost certainly something as well. I love the attention that they paid to the ecology, that these are clearly like sulfur pools. That's really neat. Alright, well. Yeah. Yeah, I really admire it for that. Okay. Check. Yeah, that is really neat. Like that. Okay, well, what do we have around here? That is. Probably don't want to mess with it. Let's go back this way. Okay. So I guess we really do have to... top of this thing.
Ready.
What, the giant burning skeleton? Hey, at least I got an arrow out of it. Alright. So, can't go near the lava. Got it. At least not yet. Whoa. Yes. Yes. And I thought I was taking a shortcut to one of them, but not through extremely hot this stuff. Yeah, this is a main road here. Oh. Oh, I see. So, like, all of this stuff, huh? Oh, hey. Is this a stamp I can delete? I see. Okay, so let's make a quick stop over here. Yeah. Yeah, I suspect that you are correct.
Oh.
Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Have a lot of stuff to make me immune to heat. There's a cold darker there. Okay. Yeah, I've got like four items total that will help me against heat. Squeezing it seemed to relieve stress. That's awesome. Better. Wait, no, I can't find my meat. There's my meat. History.
Hi.
You don't say. Yes, it was. Oh, Jesus.
Ah. Oh.
Are you?
Oh.
the lyrics on this. Charlie. Wow, rhyming against it with incensed it. Bon choix. I appreciate it.
Oh,
what have I got? All right, I've got some stones. This is a good point. Maybe I should wear this now. Seems like a great plan.
Ha!
Oh!
Oh. raining apples and acorns. That was kind of satisfying, actually. You look like a thing. You're probably a little off those damage. Aren't you? Alright, well, about spending that money. down there, I guess. Okay. Sure. Cool. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Very cool that I can see the recipe. Again.
You know, I suppose I had that coming after I killed all of its friends. Okay. I'll take that. Okay.
question is, where is this temple?
Very much like the creature that looks much like that from the Neverending Story, Ludo. That's awesome.
Ah.
700. Oi. All right.
Ah.
Thank you. Ha! is ready.
Where we shall end.